government cancelled the Vinelander unexpectedly on Sunday, a week ahead of its scheduled last service.